An investigation is underway after the body of a teenage girl was found near the Port Hueneme Beach Promenade. The Ventura County Sheriff's Department says the 15-year-old girl's body was found Sunday morning between some rocks near the south side of the promenade, near Surfside Drive and Market Street. Detectives say there were no visible signs of foul play. An autopsy report is pending.